didn't write this song, but I feel like it kind of talks about a lot of things in mine and Brittany's relationship. So it's one of her favorites.
Ever since the very first day, when I caught you looking my way, I smiled and just knew it.
So I saw Brittany on Twitter, and we had some mutual friends, and I thought she was really cute, so I followed her. I forgot the next line.
Jordan added me on Twitter a long time before we started talking. He asked me to go get pizza after I talked about Charlestown Pizza Company.
What the crap's the next one? And then a couple months later, she tweeted about this pizza place that we both liked. So I tweeted her back. I was like, hey, we should go sometime.
And he loved Charlestown Pizza Company, he said. So it was like, oh, we should go to that place.
And then one of my other buddies tweeted, and he's like, yeah, we should all three go. So we set up the day, and we're going to go on a Saturday night. Well, he backed out at the last second.
And then another guy said he liked that place, too. So we all decided that we were going to go, but apparently this guy couldn't go that night.
And I didn't really plan it to be a date.
I always thought that he did it on purpose and that he just wanted to go on a date with me.
So then we ended up going to this pizza place, and we get there and we put our name in, and they tell us there's like 60 families in front of us, so it's gonna be like a 3-hour wait. So I was like, well, let's not wait for that.
Originally, I thought Jordan was so weird because on one time I said something on Twitter and he made a comment and I don't even remember what it was, but it was so weird. And I was like, who is this guy? And so that's how we met. And he came and picked me up for pizza, and he actually came to the door, opened my door, and he was a really nice gentleman.
We ended up going to this different pizza place, and we had a great time. Then we went to my cousin's after that, and I happened to have my guitar with me, so I went ahead and played her a couple songs, and then worked out from there. I guess she liked it all right and stuck with me 3 years later.
Nothing without you. The fast cars, the guitars, they are all just second to. It's not the slow that you've never been enough. So high, it's never gonna touch the sky. Traveling, singing, you don't need nothing without you. The fast cars, the guitars, they are all just second to. It's not the slow that you've never been enough. So high, it's never gonna touch the sky without you. Brave, how can I love when I'm
them as husband and wife. Jordan